shadows and spoke.
I was infatuated to come back after I was dead. So when I went to jail, rest in peace is what they had said. Stressed out of my mind, shitty pounds faster than an exercise show. With a topic would pop up, I'd always thought I'd be the last to go. But who was I kidding? Now I sit here trying to face the facts. So until my term is over, my mind won't be coming back. Thinking about the stuff I should've did, but now I lost my chance. It's like playing Russian roulette with the devil when he wants to dance. On my bunk every night, waiting for mail that never came, and the thought of no one caring is liable to drive me insane. Looking out the window, imagining life behind these bars. Freedom is so close, but then again, it's so very far. I should just end it all right now and take my own life. But I got a boy to raise, so I pray to the Lord every single night to help me when I'm weak, to guide me through my struggle, and to keep my brothers far away from the blast of a muzzle. I never thought I'd be going through what I am today. Folks try to tell me, but I just seem to walk away. I keep my head up to the sky, my toes standing guard, cause anything can happen, especially when you're on the yard. I hit a studio, drop a rap, hoping I make a big hit, so I'll never have to go back to that lonely environment. Wasted days and wasted nights, if you've done some time, then you know. Most likely when you hear this, you'll be able to feel the flow. Here I am sitting in jail, and I'm facing hella time. Same time, so much is going through my mind, cause I don't know anymore how differently I'm supposed to act. I don't know anymore if I'll ever make it back. Here I am sitting in jail, and I'm facing hella time. And at the same time, so much is going through my mind, cause I don't know anymore how differently I'm supposed to act. I don't know anymore if I'll ever make it back. At my darkest hours, I search for help to make me stay bold. But while I'm stuck in this hole, my time just to go slow. I know deep in my heart, this is the life of a G. Instead of me doing the time seems like it's doing me. My hours feel like days, and my days feel like months. It might be my imagination, but everyone around me is posing a front. Paranoid when I try to sleep in my dreams, someone's out to get me. And if it's the opposition to catch me slipping, they best off wishing I strike much more force that'll push the spine out your back. I wouldn't be that worried if I was able to have my gas. Impression I'm doing life, cause my attitude is fucking spilling blood up on these knives. The letters from my lady are starting to slow up. She must have found somebody else to give her that precious touch. But I ain't tripping, I knew it was gonna happen sooner or later. Plus I've always been a player, never have I been a hater. Cause behind these walls you ain't home until you hit them gates. So by chance if something pops off, you better not hesitate. I've seen booze get their head split over some bullshit. But keep quiet when they walk the strip. I have no conversation for those few that act all scary. If I was on the streets like a grave digger, just watch me bury. One love to my true gangsters, riders, and low. The rest can die a thousand deaths, staying down throughout my jokes. Here I am sitting in jail, and I'm facing hella time. And at the same time, so much is going through my mind, cause I don't know anymore how differently I'm supposed to act. I don't know.
Back to grandstands.